and my beach back. I know it's not, where I live right now, it's not really that warm, but I'm on a porch, if you can't tell. And I know I don't have a pool or a beach near me, but we have water hose, we can just play. And so let's get on. What's in the beach?
Alright, hey guys, so this is going to be, where's my beach bag? Oh no, where's my beach bag? Ah, there it is. My beach bag is from Target, and it's just brand, I got it from grocery store, but I'm just using it as a beach bag. So let's hop in, what is the bag? First thing I'll pull out is my pink gladiator sandals from Kmart that I got yesterday. They have silver studs on them. And then I have my cookies that I got from Target. That just sugar cookies, but inside they have dark chocolate. And they're really good. As you can see that I just ate one. Sorry, I just started that. I'm gonna need a sunblock. This is SPF 15. And I'm just spraying it. Sorry, I couldn't get it out. And I just sprayed it all over my body. I sprayed it on my legs because for the video. And then I have my bodycon lotion that I put on after I get out of the water, the pool, the beach, just kind of get my skin nice and moisturized. And then my book that I'm reading is the Mother Dollar Book Club book. And because I'm reading, oh, never mind, I don't want to read, it's summer. Then I pull out my hairbrush because after the water, the beach, the pool, and my hair gets really tangled with the pool water or the chlorine, so I just brush it up. I have my makeup bags that are nice and black and sparkly. I know I was doing that because my sister was filming. First thing is I have a brush from Summit Kashuk. I have my Clean and Clear Doyle Moisturizer. I have my Carmex thing because my lips get really chapped in the summer and from the water just because it dries it up. I have my Great Lash, Lots of Lashes mascara.